Hi there and welcome to this video. This video will be shown on both the UXA channel and the Techinmusiced channel. I'll upload it in both places. My name is Chris Russell. I am a music educator and a person that's very much interested in both those fields, ukulele and technology music education. Recently, I did an unboxing on both these channels for a keyboard by Vangoa. Vangoa is a company whose ukulele I checked out, and after that review, the company contacted me and asked me if there's anything else that I'd be interested in reviewing, and my answer was it would have to either be ukulele-related or music technology-related, and they let me know that they'd be having some keyboards coming into their flow. But what I have for today is an unboxing of a different keyboard from Vangoa. Now, to the ukulele players out there, you might say, why am I interested? There are a lot of potential uses for a keyboard in your life, too. It still remains a significant way to interact, especially digitally, with music. So if you ever wanted to create an accompanying track or other things, a keyboard is a way to do that. And of course, to people that do music technology, you know the importance of that keyboard interface. Yes, there are definitely other interfaces as well, such as touchpads and other things. However, the keyboard remains a pretty massive and important way that we do our work. So let's take a look at this. This came just like this. The previous model came in an Amazon box. It's the VGK8600. And what's gonna make this one different? This one I knew already what it is. The last one I wasn't quite sure what I was gonna be getting. This one is aluminum based. And whereas the last keyboard had wireless Bluetooth MIDI, they call it BLE MIDI, that you could connect to an iPad, potentially an Android, potentially a Chromebook, Mac, Windows, some Windows machines, not all are able to do it, but you could attach wirelessly to that keyboard with MIDI, which is pretty amazing. This one does not have that feature, I believe. This one is just a traditional keyboard with USB MIDI that can also be connected to, for example, a computer, also an iPad. But with an iPad, you need to have the camera connection kit to make it work. And when I do the full review of this, I'll just show you how that's connected. So let's just take a look at this keyboard and see what we have. So inside, it is packed in a good deal of sort of like a styrofoamy. And let's open it up. Okay, I think that will be enough for us to get it out. All right. This one also comes with a foot pedal, so you can add sustain. Silica gel packet, do not eat. A user manual. And then the keyboard itself. So one wrapper and then a sticky wrapper helping hold the keys in shipment. Now again, this is not a full review, so I'm not going to go over the various functions of the keyboard. It is an aluminum body, so it feels more substantial than the plastic one. The plastic one has a few more features, but definitely you feel that quality of the metal. You can see the side input. You've got USB right there, phone output, audio input, sustain pedal, on and off switch right there. And that's pretty much it for now. Also, the Vangoa logo is located on your middle C. So that'd be an interesting thing for a beginning piano student, is they would always know where that Vangoa logo was. I'm not sure if that would come off or not. And on the back it says Vangoa as well. So I will interact with this keyboard here in the future, but this was just the unboxing to let you see what it's like. Now, again, its use is as a light keyboard. Some people could use it to learn piano, but really I see it as a great way, 61 key keyboard, to interact with music notation software, doing some various work on a digital audio workstation. This might be a good option for you. So we'll take a deeper look at this one in the week or 2 weeks or so to come with a full review. All right. So again, that was just a quick unboxing. I hope you're having a great day, and we'll catch you in the next video.